dodged. Okay. No way, dude. I guess I'll practice Ekko this game. We'll look up Ekko runes here. Everybody? Oh, that's so cancer though. I don't know how Kiana can possibly even think to beat this champ, Olaf, but maybe it's Olaf jungle, who knows? If that's the case, cancer. At least we have an exhaust this game. Alright, what the fuck do we build? Blue Smite into Rocket Belt. Into Sorc Shoes, into Lich Bane. Okay. I'm absolutely fine with that. This fucking asshole took my Talon, bro. Let me see if he even plays Talon. If not, I'm gonna be extra pissed. Because that's the second time that shit happened. But he went First Strike. So that's really weird on mid. Okay, his talent is dog shit. And just this player in general is dog shit. I think he demoted from Diamond. Or some shit. He has 46% win rate. Oh man. Okay. Let's fucking win a game today. Rask is going to be rough for this guy. This guy's going to do no damage. I don't know why the fuck he'd lock this shit in. And he is, in fact, against Olaf, so looks like we're going to lose top again this game. It's only Vhagar support, though, at least. I like our comp, actually. Well, everything except for the top laner. Okay. Damn, he already took E. I will of course be taking W. Maybe I should have held it off. I could have like last hit someone with E or some shit. I don't know. If I had to flash, but I did it, and I'm a call worth. I didn't want him to flash, you know. Nice. I could buy a pink. I'm not gonna do that. This guy's not even using the new skin, bro. What a fucking cringer. He may get level 2 first. Okay, cool. So far, so good. I guess I'll just save my W for the Raptors. Oh my god, what the fuck? That guy's just gone. There's no reason for him to stay. Just kick the shit out of this thing. Ah, fuck my ass. Kinda aids. Huge. Damn, I really thought that would die there. Oh my gosh, get his ass. No. Wow. So unlucky. That's fine though. Yep, that went exactly how I did it. Wish I was fucking Talon, bro. It's okay though. Not bad. I don't know. Okay. Jesus, that's not fun. I'll just keep farming, fuck it. This count is doing fucking amazing, just not dying. I got not so much. Oh shit. Really a crazy fight there. Why would he stay? Cool, I'll take it. This is gonna be pretty massive. What was it into Lichbane? Come on. Whatever. I think Talon flashed. Talon will run back. Yep. That did a lot of damage. Whatever. Oh, huge. Flash for it. Flash for it. Damn. He is 0-4. Oh, Kiana! Our bot lane's doing great. Our mid lane has a bounty. Top lane is doing fine by just not dying. He's been setting up some kills for us, too. Ash is just spamming arrows. It's fucking awesome. That's cool. What is this, bro? I have to farm all my camps here. The fuck out of my game. No idea what's going on over there. So let's go see if I could take his camps. If Talon's there, I'm dead. Okay, we just saw Talon mid, that's fire. Oh my gosh, he's 2v1 in them. Okay, that was pretty good. Now we'll build hourglass. We'll go farm our camps. Gonna farm camps. Oh. Damn, what the fuck happened, everyone? What happened? What happened, everyone? Jesus. If we had Kai'Sa there, that was so free. Ramis, where are my camps? Okay, well played, Kiana. I like that. Well played. Is it reset when he gets a kill? Yeah, that was not ideal. It's okay. Let's see. Oh. I didn't even notice you guys popped in. Hey, Adam. Hey, Billy. Adam, listen, they banned it. Okay, I'm sorry. I don't know why he's taking that. Oh, he needs hourglass. Okay, massive. Damn it. Oh my gosh. How is he alive? Let me ping him. How are you alive? As to what to buy next, I like the idea of Cosmic Drive. This guy has a lot of healing, so I think we'll do this. You can blue. Kiana, I didn't mean you. I don't know, I'll buy a pink, I guess. Damn, he went more now. No, I couldn't ult. Fuck. Thank God Swain's fucking 1v9, I guess. I don't know how it's like that. I know I'm supposed to dodge, but I didn't want to. Okay. Can you get... Oh shit. Fuck. My friends, I would appreciate a little bit of a Baron rush here. Let's see here. Okay, not bad. I angelify myself for you? I was trying to read what that said for like 5 minutes. Fuck it, I'll go this. Oh, cringe. If I was Talon, I could have been there. Yeah, honestly, I don't know if we want to fuck with that guy. Still have Baron. Holy shit, this champ is actually such good in and out. No! What is going on over there? We should hard win a 5v5, I think. As long as Kaisa not raped immediately, can start fight with arrow. Let's look for soul. This bitch doesn't even have last whisper, bro. She still does so much damage. Crab. Crab. What's the cooldown on this? 40 seconds? Cap. I'm gonna save my Lich Bane auto here. spawned in. Oh my goodness. I don't know, like 5 seconds?
What did I just watch?
The Baron?
Yeah!
Yeah, that sucked.
He just hopped back into the Jets.
Uh-huh. Cancer. Oh my gosh. Fuck. Mikey, you're distracting. Back to square 7. Go!
Pass is another way of catching up. Look out! Think back! No one keeps me down.
Oh, I think we win the game here. Holy fucking shit.
Let's make them know.
Where the fuck did Vagar go?
Time doesn't heal all the wounds.
Oh, fuck. Okay, cool.
An ally has been slain.
All out of warning.
fucking idiot. Oh. Fight now. Have Elder.
Never had luck.
Look out.
Your inhibitor is just falling soon.
Dumbasses. Oh, fucking thank God. 45 fucking minute game for that. Holy shit. Wait, my Ekko is clean as fuck. What the hell? Why is my Ekko so clean? Holy shit. What the fuck? Oh, they're so cancer, bro. They picked Talon. They made me play 45 minute game. Versus fucking nasty, disgusting Olaf. Jesus Christ. Holy shit. I have to... They all played well, dude. I wish I could honor all of them, honestly. It said promoted to silver. I was like, what the fuck? Cool. Like, wow, I'm promoted to silver. Wow. That's really cool. Oh my gosh. Yeah, GG, right? Good luck, Zach. I did a little bit. Okay. That is very interesting. Damage taken. I took a lot of damage, bitch. What the fuck? Wait, this champ's not balanced. I should play this shit instead of fucking Talon. What the hell? That shit was so fun. Healing done. That can't be right. How do you see how much he fucking life-stealed? The Olaf. It's gotta be like a million. Anyways. That was a fucking game.